What up, everybody? LG here with more Sims 4, the Not So Berry Challenge Rose Edition Restart Episode 10, I think. As you can see, we have a new screen up, or a new thing up. It's tipping instead. I wanted to change it up from the sub. And I put more stuff up on Nightbot timers for YouTube. He's on a vacation because he's dazed. We're gonna have him. Well, let's have him jog to clear mind. Okay, that option isn't available. Just jogging. All right, go home. And then you'll bake. Level 5 baking. Yay, his mental fog went away. Good. Did his resolution by raising his baking skill. Alright. I said cook that. All right, she's going through a mood swing. She also needs to have fun. Will you have Bane? Okay. one. Put mine in the Twitch chat. On. Shower. All right. Make a resolution. The bank now. Alright, we're gonna have him quit his job. Well, actually, hold up. I wanted him to... make more of these. You're quitting your job. I wonder if he can clone one of the books he wrote. Nope. That sucks. Well, maybe he can do one? Nope. Alright, we can get rid of that. You over here. I said no. Okay, rocket. Nice, he learned good fortune. Alright, let's see. That's Plopsy. Thank you.
Yipsy.
All right, Amber is home. She needs fun and sleep. That she returned home with a school project, but I guess not. That's what I thought. I don't know why sometimes they get stuck like that when they're writing a book. Or I should say, resuming a book. Dang it. Alright, there we go. Save my game. Sounds good to me. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Pokemon in the Twitch chat. got another book yet. Alright, well, let's have him head off the Glimmer Block. I want to see what age she is. Okay, she's still good. Good. I didn't want her to end up aging up while we were away. That Glimmer Block. Excuse me.
Me too, Toros.
Yes!
Oh,
mad. Thank you. Next time we have a little bit of money,
yeah,
and we want to like do a video or a challenge,
uh-huh,
I want to go to the store and like, okay, so for me, I pick anything, like, okay, say it's lunchtime, right?
Okay.
I pick anything that's has a pink cover,
mm-hmm,
and well, a different color for you. And we see what kind of lunch we come up with. Yeah, I saw somebody else do it with the color pink. I was like, ooh, that sounds awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Might help me get out of my familiarity, whatever. You know what I mean? That. There's just some random vial lying on the floor there. Alrighty then. Willow. Bring me your ball. Go get your ball. Go get it. Find me a ball. I think she's understanding me.
Mm-hmm.
Bring me your ball, Willow. Did you find a ball? Well, she's over by you. No, never mind. Willow. Buy me a ball. Willow. Hey, baby. There's one right here, baby. Come on. Come here. Get your ball. Come on. I know you can understand me, Willow. Willow. Give me your ball. Come on. Come get your ball. Come on. Or go up there. That's funny.
Mm-hmm.
Ravon's over here. He crawled underneath the paper bag.
Mm-hmm.
Instead of inside it.
Yeah.
Willow, don't give me your ball. Willow. Come on, baby girl. Go get your ball. You're gonna make mommy get back up, aren't you? Willow. Yep, she's all kinds of hyper. Ready, ball? Give me Willow. Willow. What mommy have? What I got? Me Willow. Willow. your ball. Careful. Incoming. Get that ball, Willow. Get it. Willow. All right, you gotta bring me one now. I'm not getting back up. Okay, we'll have to see if we can pick it up in build mode here. There's a random veil just sitting right there. Veil. Is it correct to say either way?
I don't know what.
Vial.
As in.
A vial. A potion, a vial.
Vial, yeah.
Veil, vial.
No, it's vial.
Okay. Is it the same spelling as vial?
V-I-A-L.
Right, but. Vile as in, that smells vile.
No, that's a different spell.
Okay. Alright, yeah, we can pick it up in build mode. Alright. Well, I doubt he can use that anymore since he's not in the science career anymore. Why is she in, oh, I had her sleep in his bed by accident. We're gonna open that up. And you know what, we're gonna open this up too. Maybe it will help to have a bassinet ready if we really want him to have a baby. All right, for now that's fine. Ow, my head. Alright, Pokemon in the Twitch chat. Alright, let's see. Let's get her out of his bed. Alright, and you. Let's see, what level are you? Baby, we got. They're so adorable. How about it, honey? They're adorable. Bingo! All right. You're going to go back to writing here. Doing?
Well, I figure I'd, well, first go to the bathroom, and two, get ready to go and get you some soda.
Take me with you. Let me know when you're done in the potty. Willow! Alright, we only have two more books that we need to write. She's home. All right, let's get her. Try to calm down.
Shining, Milshaba, Tanya, Pokemon, 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 Pok
Alright, I'll be right there. Alright guys, I'll be back in a little bit. Bye for now.